The okapi, also known as the forest giraffe, is classified under the Giraffidae family. This creature can be found to the northeast. The Guam kingfisher is a species of kingfisher that can be found within the United States territory of Guam. The kingfisher falls under the Alcedinidae family. This unique bird has been classified as extinct in the wild due to predation from the brown tree snake. However, they can still be found in captivity where multiple breeding programs are taking place. The Malayan tapir, also known as the Asian tapir, is included within the Tapiridae family. It can be naturally found within Asia and can live up to 30 years in both captivity and the wild. Its conservation status is deemed as endangered due to deforestation, flooding, and illegal trade. Approximately 3,000 recorded individual Malayan tapirs are thought to be left. Thank you.